Kate Linder originated the role of Esther Valentine on Wiener in April 1982. Since then, she has been an integral part of the show. On the occasion of reaching 39 years with the show, Linder had an interview with She Knows where she shared some of her interesting experiences. Let's take a quick look into it.
Hey everyone, welcome to Trend Street.
Since the time of Wiener's inception, the Chancellor Mansion has been one of the prime subjects for the show's writers. And when we speak of the Chancellor Mansion, there's one name we can never miss, Esther Valentine, the loyal maid of the mansion. Most of you may not know this, but when William J. Bell created the role, the character did not even have a name. She was simply just the maid of late Catherine Chancellor. The role was supposed to be a one-day, one-line gig. Contrary to the initial plans, the role got upgraded to recurring and then to full-time status. Even Linder had no idea that she would become such an important part on the show. Recalling the time when Wiener's then casting director Tom Palmer offered the role to her, Linder said, "He said, I have a part for you, but it's so small, blink and you'll miss it." Linder says she was told that she might get some bigger opportunity down the line, but she did not believe him. Usually, once you've appeared on a soap in one role, they don't necessarily want you for something bigger. And this was just a one-day part, she said. But that was not the case with her. She really ended up big on the soap. Linda is grateful that she decided to give the role a try because if she hadn't, she would definitely be regretting. "Can you imagine if I had turned it down? It would have been the biggest mistake of my life," she said. As we said earlier, her character did not even have a name when she joined the show. So it's understandable that she was not very confident about her decision in the beginning. In the interview, she disclosed an interesting fact about how the name Esther was coined. "One day during rehearsal, Jean called me Esther and thankfully I responded. After that, other characters referred to Esther and the writers eventually began writing it into the scripts," Lynn stated. In 39 years, a lot of things have changed on the set of Wiener for Esther. She has become a major cast member from a one-day, one-line role. Her character has become the possessor of multi-million worth property from just a housemaid. But one thing that has not changed throughout this time is Lynn's love for work. When she first landed the role of Esther on Wiener, she was working as a flight attendant for United Airlines. And to this date, she is still working as a flight attendant. "One day I'm on the set and the next I'm serving coffee at 35,000 feet," she marveled. She also revealed that her former co-star, late Jean Cooper, was the first person from the Wiener set to learn about her dual career. Back then, she did not want anyone to know about her side hustle. "I swore her to secrecy because I was afraid people at the show wouldn't take me seriously as an actress if they knew about my other career," she stated. Lately, Lynn has discovered new ways of keeping herself busy. These days, when she is not filming on the Wiener set or flying around the country, she participates in various charities. "It's so important to give back. Why wouldn't I use the platform I've been given to help other people? All I've ever wanted to do is be an actress. I feel so fortunate that I get to not only do that, but find ways to help other people," she says.
Thank you for checking this video out. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for new videos every day. Turn that bell notification on if you want to hear from us and comment down below if you've subscribed, and we'll make sure to reply and thank as many of you as we possibly can.